reading on their news section, and it says on March 16th, you'll find out what happens to Agent Jonesy's mission. Also, when the new season starts, you're gonna lose all your gold bars, so you better start spending them on the exotics. Also, the battle pass gonna end pretty soon, so you wanna try to get the gold sapphire, try to get the child back bling at level 100, so start grinding. You also get a blade pickaxe if you missed out on the blade, plus a reward, blade reward during the Hearthwild team battles. So yeah. Yep, all that Fortnite posted. This is a pretty cool image up here. Look, 0 point changes colors. It's about to, it looks like it's about to blow up.